What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. If you updated to iOS 15 or iPadOS 15, you will find an all-new Safari design on your device. And Apple just replaces the search bar at the bottom of the iPhone screen by default, which is annoying for some iPhone users. But good news is that you can switch back to the classic iOS Safari design with a top bar. So in this video I'll show you how to move back. Let's jump in. Actually, there are two methods to change it back. The bottom search bar will be shown by default on your iOS 15 device. So what you need to do is to tap the AA icon on the left and tap Show Top Address Bar. And there you go, your iOS 14 Safari is back. Really easy, right? To change back to the bottom bar again, you just need to tap the AA icon in the top search bar and choose Show Bottom Tab Bar. It will work. And the other way to move the search bar position is in the Settings app. Scroll down to find Safari in Settings and tap it. Then scroll down and choose Single Tab. And we go back to Safari. And it works. In addition to this, you can choose to enable to disable website tinting, which matches the top status bar to website's colors. And also enable or disable the Landscape tab bar. Okay, so that's all. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.